Hi! Today's video is about angel number 818, so let us just get started. Angel number 818 is asking you to say no, or to gather more information before you make a decision. There is most likely something in a plan of yours that needs to be re-evaluated when this number comes your way. At first glance, it may not seem all that fun, but remember that the angels are always guiding you towards the most fulfilling path. Perhaps there is something you know isn't good for you, but for some reason you are still holding on to it. Your angels ask that you let go now. It is safe for you to do so, and you have all their support. If you are tuned into your intuition, when or after you see 818, you will know what it is about. And even if you don't, rest assured that it will become clear to you in the days ahead. Why it is vital that you release this thing, in whichever form it may take, is because there is a brand new beginning on the horizon. But some changes simply cannot enter our lives if they are already filled with a certain amount of negative energy and stuff that holds us back. This doesn't have to be something big though. It can just be about changing up your routine a bit or something else of that sort. Perhaps do some clutter clearing and cleaning in your home. Or maybe you have been invited to an event which you don't feel all that excited about participating in. Take this angel number to heart and say no. Simply put, angel number 818 wants you to get clear about what you need to release, and then go ahead and do so for your highest good. And that's about it for this time. Thank you for watching. Bye bye.